thou shalt not evade the flame of my